We are following more breaking news right now. Authorities say a man was hit and killed by a train in North Las Vegas. That's where Christopher King joins us live. Chris.
Tricia, what a gruesome way to go. A man is struck and killed by a train. Now, police are out here investigating. They had at least five vehicles out here, including these two crime scene unit vehicles. Now, I want to walk with you back over this way in this direction. Take a look out over there in the distance. You may be able to see some freight train cars over there. Those are on top of some tracks. Police tell us around 8:30 this evening, a man walked out onto those tracks. A train struck and killed him. And police say that man was trespassing. Now, we are working to get more details on who that man was, why he was out there, and what he was doing on those tracks. When we get those details, we will give them to you. For now, we're live near Lake Mead and I-15. Christopher King, 13 Action News.